There it is. Shiny, ain't it? Reflecting back. Reflecting back like a mirror. What do you see? I'll tell you what I see. I see your team. I see destiny. I see belief.
I see a culmination. We play for one thing and one thing only, and that's championships.
Putting in the work, all that sweat, all that pain,
tears,
sleepless nights.
I'm away from the fam.
True sacrifice. Gotta ask yourself, though, why you do this, man?
Why do we do that, man?
Why do we take ourselves through this?
I'll tell you why.
This is the reason.
This is why you in the gym.
This is why you getting all those jumpers up, those sprints.
The missed birthdays, the ankles, the hurt knees, the broken fingers.
The whole season. Just wait to get back to this point.
The finals.
Our main purpose is to win the NBA championship.
Man. I swear, man, that's the same thing to me every time I see this.
This has got to be the happiest day of my life right now.
Before I had her, after I had her, all this when I couldn't get her, I didn't know if I was going to get a chance, straight up. Not everyone does. Gets a chance at excellence. That's what this is all about. Getting that title above your name. Having that label.
That champion label.
Oh, yeah, the road to greatness goes through the finals. Chasing the trophy makes you do crazy things. Crazy things, crazy. Willis coming out of the tunnel. Isaiah's ankle. Jordan, flu games. Pete coming out the wheelchair. This never gets old. I can sit here and look at this all day because for me, this was life. Because not everyone gets a chance at this. What you gonna do with your chance? Because you're right here. You're right at the pinnacle. You can touch it. You can see it. You can smell it. It's about being a champion. Not everybody can say that, because not everybody is. So look in that reflection right there. What do you see?
It's over. The champion. Chicago with the lead.
I see a champion.